The Jesus film in the local Kumam language was launched yesterday in Kabirimaido district by the area member of parliament Alfred Edakasi.
The church in Kabirimaido, Kalaki, and all places where Kumam people inhabit. And on behalf of the local leadership and the national leadership of Uganda, and on behalf of all the stakeholders who have worked very hard to produce the first Jesus film in Kumam language, I now take the honor and the privilege to launch the first historical Kumam language Jesus film.
The National Director of Life Ministry Uganda, David Wataba, says they took an initiative to ensure that the Jesus film is translated into the two languages of Kumam and Thuo.
Each time we've had this, because we were in Abim yesterday, launching the Jesus film in Lebdur, when the bishops and the people heard Jesus speak their heart language, they beamed with joy and asked, how possible is that? It requires a lot of expertise, but that's why it costs a lot of money to do this. But as a ministry, we are so excited that we can make a small contribution in the fulfillment of the Great Commission, in the transformation of society. Because for society to be transformed, you need to touch the hearts of the people. Until my heart is changed, my behavior won't.
We've been having these films in other languages. For example, for us in Teso, the Teso version had come out. That was by Papeluru, late may his soul rest in peace. And then English version. We've been having this over a long time. But for the first time, this has also come to the Kumam land, for them to view it and listen to it in their own language, the Jesus film story, which they have been listening to in other languages. And I think this has been a great opportunity where the Kumam people, for the first time in history, is getting this film in their own mother tongue. I want to thank God very much for areas that now they can access this within their vicinity.
For us, we are very grateful as the church elders and the leaders. As a bishop, I'm grateful for this film show. I'm one of the actors who have acted as Jesus, and I'm very grateful for that. And I am grateful because this film will help us, church, to propagate and make film, Jesus film, replace families and desks and sitting rooms. We want a Jesus film to replace every school, every desk, every sitting room, whereby Jesus film is played and it is a source of spiritual energy.
The Jesus film was first produced in 1979 by Campus Crusade for Christ International, the global ministry that Life Ministry of Uganda is affiliated to. It tells the life ministry, death and resurrection of Jesus Christ. The Kumam and Thuo now join other local languages in Uganda that have Jesus film translated into their local languages. Story by Michael Onyinge for the news.